Hello, YouTube. This will just be a small blog telling you what I'm going to do and be up to. As some of you might have known, like if you check the high scores or something, or my adventure log, I got a 99 mage this morning. I elked from 74. I elked from 74 to 96 or 95 for one of them, and then I burst the rest of the way. Because I didn't want to do all that experience, like not bursting. And now I'm just doing Slayer again. So yeah, that's pretty much what I'm doing right now. I'm killing gargoyles. Oh, before I go any further, before I forget, I want to make a shout out to two people. One person being Spartan783, who likes men. He's right here. He likes small children. And a shout out to my friend LTD Royale. He's been asking me for a shout out for about 3 months. I go to school with him, and he annoys me every day, which is really annoying. And I decided to just do one to get it over with. So there's your shout out, you piece of shit. Hope you enjoy it. Some videos I'm going to be making are some more WoW vids. Yes, I'm going to be making more. I'm pretty sure I lost all the subscribers that didn't want to see them, but I've got them all back. So I really don't care. See you guys later. But yeah, so now hopefully I got the people that don't like WoW away. So hopefully they're gone. Hopefully. I'm going to be making a lot more RuneScape videos, probably a bank video soon, because the last one I made was like, what, 2 months ago? Around there? It was around there, I think. I'll check in a second. And I'm going to make Slayer Guide Part 2 soon, because I wanted to wait till like 95 Slayer first, but I'm 94 right now, but I might make it soon. I didn't make it because I just wanted to wait till I'm higher Slayer so I didn't look like a freaking moron making a Slayer Guide with, like, you know, not 99 Slayer or something like that, because I don't know. But I think I'm high enough now to, you know, be knowledgeable with the skill, so I might be doing it. I'm going to be making skill guides soon. Skills that I have higher level in. I don't know. For example, like prayer and stuff, like, you know, I don't know. It's pretty self-explanatory. But, you know, some skills like Hunter, I'll do like a 1 to 99 guide or something like that. I don't know. But those are just the videos I'm going to be making. A lot of people ask me a question, how do you make your money? Number one, I am not that wealthy at all. I don't have that much money at all. So I don't know why people are asking me how I make my money, because I just have enough to get me by. Like, you know, I don't, like, you know, I don't farm money. I don't go money making. I don't know. I just get drops from Slayer. If I get the whip, oh, cool, I got a whip. It really doesn't faze me that much. It's like, oh, cool. But I'm not one of those guys who just makes money. And that's all he does. But I just do Slayer to make my money. That's about it. So thanks for watching.